Speech on World Environment Day, 2024. Good morning, everyone. I am M.S. Yadav, Principal of GGSSS, Silana, Jhajjar. Today, we join the world in celebrating World Environment Day, 2024. This year's theme, Land Restoration, Desertification, and Drought Resilience, highlights critical issues affecting our planet. Desertification and drought are escalating due to human activities and climate change, threatening ecosystems and livelihoods. As students, you play a vital role in combating these challenges. Firstly, educate yourselves and others about sustainable practices. Participate in tree planting drives and take care of the greenery around your school and community. Trees play a crucial role in preventing soil erosion and restoring degraded lands. Secondly, practice water conservation. Simple actions like fixing leaks, using water wisely, and promoting rainwater harvesting can make a significant impact. Lastly, advocate for eco-friendly policies and support initiatives aimed at land restoration. Your voice can drive change. Together, let's commit to protecting our environment and ensuring a sustainable future for all. Thank you. M.S. Yadav, Principal, GGSSS.